So I need y'all to do me a favor, for real. Listen to me very closely. I'm gonna show you how to be successful. You have to understand that your losses, and this is why I want you to look at them every day, because your losses fuel you in a way, the way that your winning can never fuel you. When you take an L, you take the right L, you like, I'm gonna be very cautious on that next move. I mean, if you're smart. So number one, every single day, I want you to go to bed at night, stop playing games, and be honest about the wins and the losses. So I always remember where I came from. I remember all the L's I took. Because when you forget the L's, that's when you like, you big and bad. Listen to me very closely, man. I need y'all to do me a huge favor. It's time to impose your will. You hear what I'm telling you? Look, we way past, I gotta dream it. Like for real, we way past, put it up on the wall. Write down your dreams and your goals. Listen to me, we way past talking about it. This is the time where you impose your will. This is the time where you leave your mark. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Like, you gotta get it, like after this is over. And what I don't want for you, for real, listen to me, I don't want you November. Talk about October, talk about September. I could have what I should have. Listen to me, you can't afford to have one more year where you just talking. You can't afford to have one more year where you just dreaming. Like, you can't afford, this life and death. You cannot afford to be talking about it no more. Like, this is it. You got family members on the line. You got dreams on the line. You have opportunities on the line. So I need you to be a huge favor, man. Listen to me very closely. This is the year to seize the moment. You got an opportunity of a lifetime. There's some things that you can see. You can, listen to me, take advantage of the opportunity of a lifetime in the lifetime of the opportunity. You heard me say it before, I'm going to say it again. Take advantage of the opportunity of a lifetime in the lifetime of the opportunity. Because what I discovered is if you don't make it happen in game six, it probably won't happen in game seven. You might not get that chance two times. You might not get it three times. You might not get it to do it over the fourth time. When I was in that room, I was thinking about my team and in this studio, if I do what I'm supposed to do, we can change the world. Some of you got an opportunity of a lifetime and you playing scared. Some of you got an opportunity of a lifetime and you being timid. Some of you got an opportunity of a lifetime and you waiting on it. Listen to me, you got to impose your will. It's not going to be easy, but I want you to feel that pain going through your body. And if pain leaves your body, guess what's going to take its place? Success. All right, we got to stop looking at pain as if it's something negative. All right, listen to me. If it was easy, everybody would do it. No pain, no gain. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Because there's somebody out there who wants your spot. And so you got to do one more push-up than they're going to do. You listen to me. It's not about, listen to me. You got to embody excellence. You gotta listen to me. It only take one extra push-up. It only take one extra mile. It only take one extra grade. It only takes one extra effort. It only takes one extra something to get you to where you're trying to get to. So don't you ever give up. As long as you got breath in your nostrils, you got 10 seconds. Don't you ever give up. Don't you ever give in, because I never told you it'd be easy. But with mental toughness, you can get it done. I don't care how hard you fall on your back. Because if you can fall on your back, you can look up. And if you can look up, you can get up.
Inside me blaze like a siren. Why would you try it? peace, no, I can't keep silent. I put my time in, now it's my time, your time is expiring. Blessed with tears, I conquered my fears, I'm ready to fly now. I am the pilot, I am so polished, usually modest. But when is the last time you seen it this stylish, without a stylist, huh? It's been a long time, I've been on this road, I'm racking my mileage up. They don't get loud with us, cause they know we wild as fuck. We know they scared of us, no, they don't care for us. They wasn't there for us, up in them trenches, hopping them fences, making the plays while they riding the benches, yeah. Got cool intentions, yeah, I see my goal and get cold in December. When counting our sins, I don't have no friends, I came here to win. My start is your end, now let it begin now. Of a lion, fire inside me blaze like a siren. Why would you try it? Wake up the beast, no, I can't keep silent. I put my time in, now it's my time, your time is expiring. Blood, sweat, and tears, I conquered my fears, I'm ready to fly now. We know they scared of us, no, they don't care for us. They wasn't there for us, up in them trenches, hopping them fences, making the plays while they riding the benches, yeah. Got cool intentions, yeah, I see my goal and get cold in December. Counting our sins, I don't have no friends, I came here to win. My start is your end, now let it begin now. Get loud.